Esparta!
The president emphasized the need for patriotism because it inspires people to place national interests of their country above narrow sectarian tendencies. While addressing 45 civil servants from the Ministry of Public Service at Changkwanzi, Prime Minister Robin Nabanja asked government workers to ensure accountability and put service above self.
Those who promote sectarians are enemies to the prosperity of their own people. I urge you all who have passed through the patriotism training to be good ambassadors of unity and socio-economic transformation.
The Minister for Public Service and Constitutional Affairs, Muruli Mukasa, says as government, they have decided to train all public servants in patriotism, including politicians, to align national interests for Vision 2040.
Dynamics demand that the public servants must serve their people in a different way. The expectations of the people are also very high. But also we have some inherent shortcomings, really, in the service itself, in the way we treat the service, in the resources which we have. So we bring these people here to train them and prepare them for that new approach to the public service. But also to instill a sense of patriotism in the public servants, because patriotism is one of the key pillars of the NRM government of this country. So once they come here and that pillar is strengthened, then they will offer a very good service.
Muruli Mukasa says that trainings are targeting all people in the ministries, right from the minister to the office attendants, and will later be rolled out to local governments.
We want to train the entire service, from the top, from the minister right up to the office attendant. And then after that, we want to train the local government as well, and the political leaders too, so that all of us together look at our issues from the same viewpoint, and we exert our energies in solving these issues from the same pool, from the same strength. That's why we are here. We would like to thank the NALI leadership for the good work they have done. They have done a tremendous job, and they are willing to continue training the service until we achieve that kind of service which is not only cost effective, but it's also flexible, it is also responsive to the needs of the citizen.
The director for the National Leadership Institute in Changkwanzi, Brigadier Charles Chisembo, says that the 2 weeks training emphasized ideology and how to sustain the gains of the people's revolution.
Ideological plan and patriotism among the staff, and educate them on how to sustain the gains of the people's revolution, to enhance the leadership ability of the senior leaders, and introduce them to military skills, to educate the participants about Pan-Africanism, the geostrategic environment, the challenges faced by the country and the region, and the factors that drive Uganda's national interests.
Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.